You need data to personalize learning. In order for all children to be ready for college and careers, they need a learning experience that's tailored to their unique needs, skills, and interests. Data makes this personalized learning possible. Data can support personalized learning when students, parents, and teachers have the data they need when they need it. This data must be safeguarded by policies and practices that protect students' privacy, security, and confidentiality. And teachers must have the time, tools, and training to use data ethically and effectively to inform instructional decisions. When all these conditions are met, there are so many ways to use data to support students on their path to success. With data, learning is individualized. Data illustrates student performance on areas that matter for their success, such as assessments, participation, and growth on skills over time. This detailed picture enables conversations between students, parents, and teachers about which instructional supports and opportunities will best serve their unique needs. With data, students are empowered partners in their own learning. Students see their performance over time and follow their progress towards learning goals. This empowers students to know their own strengths and to see where they need to grow. They can use this information to ask questions and have more ownership of their learning. With data, learning is about mastery, not time spent in class. Data helps provide a clear understanding of what each student knows and still needs to learn. This helps teachers make instructional decisions that enable students to work on a skill or concept until they have mastered it. With data, learning continues outside of the classroom. Teachers, parents, and students have a shared understanding of how students can benefit from learning opportunities beyond the classroom. Some students might benefit from taking a community college course to supplement classes available at school. Some may pair their coursework with an internship at a local business. Others may go to the library after school to receive tutoring and access additional learning resources. With data, teachers and leaders know which strategies help students most. Data can illuminate how personalized learning strategies impact student learning. Teachers can use this feedback to adjust and continue to improve their practice and identify their own professional development needs. With appropriate data, state and local policymakers have the information they need to evaluate whether current practices and investments are helping students and make changes where necessary. Whatever the strategy, data is a critical tool for supporting all students on their path to success. When students, parents, teachers, and leaders are empowered with the data they need when they need it, there are so many ways to personalize learning. Learn more at datacualitycampaign.org.